not a member of the band.
Right. How about Willis?
Come on over here. Who is the lucky person today?
So maybe what I can do, you want to move that box out of there? I just lay it on the floor.
There good one, Wayne.
And what I want you to do is just take your right hand, put it right under his tail. There you go. And then your left hand, got to hold him tight because he's going to try to throw you around a little bit.
It's okay, I'm used to holding my 2-year-old brother. This is
Oh, yeah. You got two like that too? No, oh, and he's probably not potty trained like your 2-year-old brother, too, so that's why I got that box of wipes. All right, since we are live TV,
now you find out.
This,
now he's the mean one. He looks mean. Look at the way he's looking at Christy.
Exactly.
He is
and
really mean.
Who's next from the Willis?
And he's got, he's got a nice little fat tummy. No matter what we do with this guy, you feed him, you handle him, and the guy that raised him actually worked with them since he was a little guy.
Are they
and
always
still
all, they're all like this, or he's just got
no,
a little attitude?
Just, this is just their attitude. I think he's like, I got a
boss.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, and you got the little brother?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're good with it, right?
Oh, geez.
You hold him, and I'll get him a drink.
Oh, he's going to bite her.
No.
You want your dad back? You want Jungle Terry back?
No, he likes you better.
Oh, geez.
Aww. Oh, that's right.
So this guy is 8 weeks old. These black and white lemurs are one of the larger sizes.
Look
actually,
how he
the
holds
largest.
Your hand.
I had the, oh, their hands are incredible. I had the ringtail here, Leo, and he's probably like 3 pounds. So these guys get a lot bigger, which is really kind of neat. So, all the feet are amazing.
It's cute. They hold on like a little baby.
Yeah, like
it's
a little
really
baby.
Cute.
But he just started doing this. So we had to take him off the bottle, and we got him on the bowl feeding now, which is great. Makes a little bit more of a mess.
Reminds me of King Julian.
Yeah, right.
Did you guys see that show?
Yeah,
it's a cartoon.
I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about.
She's 21 years old.
I was looking at the little brother. Oh. So like, no.
But this guy's from Madagascar, obviously.
Right,
and
that's
this
what
little
I'm
guy's
saying
from South
the show.
America. So, but they're both primates, and this guy's 8 weeks old. This full grown. So you get the kind
that's
of the idea.
Grown. Okay.
Yeah, this one is. This is the biggest Zippo's ever gonna get.
And right Zippo is like your buddy. Huh?
Yeah, Zippo goes with me. He travels all over. We do the family fun days over at the Indians, and you just leave your cousin alone here. He's like, I'm older than you.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, it's like, give me some of that. You don't.
Now they wouldn't fight, would they?
Actually,
they
Zippo would probably be a little bit more aggressive right at this point.
Okay.
Because he's been around longer. You want a banana? Here.
He's like, I want that milk.
Yeah, he's like, that's.
He's making
good.
It sound good. They slurped a bit.
Yeah.
Eaters.
There you go. Have your banana. You like your banana.
Oh,
that's he is darling.
They are.
He's
and they get
so
big and they get
cute.
Real fluffy, like a little mane around their faces that is white, but he'll stay on that until it's gone.
He's so cute.
That is precious.
Yeah, we love these.
So
guys.
How many of these do you have? You just have 2?
Well, yes, that's enough.
That's enough?
Well, no, I have Leo at home, and that's another, that's a ring-tailed. So 3, actually, but that's plenty. You know, I mean, these guys probably are the most upkeep, you know, because they're primates. So they're like little kids. So that's the thing with these guys. So, but I mean, the turtles and things are a lot easier. So I got a lot of turtles. And snakes are like the easiest. And I got
what's your house like, Jungle Terry?
I live in a log home. In, you know, and it's a nice house.
But do you let them run free?
No.
Do you have? I know you have your dog in the house.
Sue, right? No, it's not going to happen. Yeah, the only resident animal in our home is our English bulldog named Bella.
Yeah.
And we'll have to bring her out someday. She's she's a character. All bulldogs.
We'd love to see a dog at this
point.
I know.
Wait, you got a dog? That's not you.
Yeah.
It's actually my wife's dog because she fell in love with our potbelly pig.
Right.
But our potbelly pick got really nasty. It just did. Just ornery since the get-go. You guys want a potbelly pig? You take back to Tennessee?
See,
they
guys?
The country.
We have
ornery people. There you go, right? So no matter what I do, she would just be mean, and my wife, you can't warm up to it, and so I said, what's the closest thing to a dog that looks like a pig?
And there you go.
It's an English bulldog. Yeah. Right. So we got that
He's coming.
Oh, you know what, though?
Okay, let's not get them together.
No, we're fine. Actually, it's probably potty time. Anybody want to hold them?
No,
thank you.
Well, maybe we get to watch it from
up there. We'll take a short break, and we'll be right back.
Yeah, right.
Clean up on aisle 5.
Yeah.
Oh,
he sprayed us.